Local animal shelter getting some essential supplies today. This was a big success. Officials from Colony Center, Belmont Mall, dropping off $5,000 worth of food, toys, and other items to the Mohawk Hudson Humane Society. The money raised during the mall's fourth annual Cosmicon event, which was held last month. It gave people a chance to learn all about makeup, cosmetics, and other beauty products while supporting a local nonprofit.
Yeah, what a great effort. Good for them. Mm-hmm.